Ay, nasa saan?
Pasay.
Nandito tayo kay Padre Pio na sa Eastwood. Sa Eastwood. Tapos yung main. Meron din sa ano? Santo Tomas, Batangas. Dito nag-imisa sila, Father. Yan, pag may mask, yan, nag-imisa, meron din sa loob. Meron ditong kusina. Ayan, Eastwood na yan. Store din to. Store open siya. Ayan, store. Mga pag-dupiyo. Yung mga chairs nila, tinanggal kasi bawal pa mag-mask. Tunnel. Let's go inside the tunnel. Nakasulat. Pray, hope, don't worry. Diba? Be free to fountain. Candle lighting pala dito sa labas. Meron din sa loob. Donation on me. Yan. Wala tayong tinapay. Sayang. Sana napakain natin sila. Shing. Ito ang Weba, saan nilibing si Jesus. Station of the Cross. Ngayon, makita niyo ngayon. Ano na yan? He's alive. Ganda na nga lang. Sabi kaya silang habuli. Hindi lang sila binilipad. Chattel store. And candle. Maybe time to mask up again. tao. May pasapay dyan. Masked jubilation. The alteration check. Yung mga ano nila, mga letters, ang tawag doon, yung mga prayers. Ayun o, yung mga prayers. Galing.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. And Mary is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins.